Look at this.
Let's make some ceviche. Madison definitely tried new things and kind of got out of her comfort zone. Perfecto. She definitely got her hands dirty. She was, you know, getting in there and literally gutting the fish right there. She was such a trooper and, you know, didn't say no to anything and was just down for it all. And I love that adventurous side of her. I need that in someone.
What is happening?
We're gonna eat the heart together.
Oh my God. I feel like I've just like continued each week to just like try and show him like I'm willing to like get out of my comfort zone. I'm willing to show you how much I care. That's the kind of life that I want. I want to be with someone that is gonna constantly challenge me. And I want to do that too for them.
You're a trooper. It's just so easy with her. The girl ate a fish heart with me today. And she hates raw fish.
Proud of you.
Yeah, me too.